Hello and welcome to Tom's Toolbox. I'm your host, Tom Clark, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to grind and finish a weld using multiple shapes from Norton, a comprehensive abrasive line developed to help you reach project goals in a single economical purchase. Now, the Norton Metal line is comprised of wheels, discs, cones, plugs, and other specialty items, and is made for customers who can't measure productivity in their abrasives or for whom it isn't a priority. Now, designed to tackle a variety of applications from weld blending, grinding, and stock removal to cast cleaning and rough beveling, the line is ideal for a range of industries, including metal fabrication, welding shops, steel mills, shipyards, and foundries. Now, before I get started in this demo, as you can see, I've already got some PPE on. You want to make sure you wear the appropriate PPE for whatever the job calls for, because safety is always top priority. As you can see, I've got some long sleeves and an apron on. This is all heavy duty to protect me from any of the sparks that might come flying out. I'm going to be putting on safety glasses. I have special gloves that I need, and then to finish it all off, a face shield to protect myself even more. Now, these are the three discs that I'm going to be using today. I'm going to be starting right here with the 1/4 inch depressed center wheel to grind the weld. Now, these wheels are good for use on steel and ferrous metals, and they have a very fast cut rate. They also feature an aluminum oxide abrasive. All right, I have got my glasses on, put my gloves on, and as I said, the last thing I'm going to do is drop my face shield so we are protected. Let's grind. As you can see, it takes it down really quick. Now we're looking really good. Now, next up, what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be using a fiber disc to continue grinding. And you want to choose a fiber disc for the fastest stock removal. Now, these discs have durable tear-resistant backing, and they're versatile enough to work on many materials. And they also have an aluminum oxide abrasive. So let's change the discs and go into step two. All right, I got my fiber disc on, face shield down, and let's make this smooth. Looking good. All right, this has done a really, really nice job. The final step now is to blend and finish the weld, and I'm going to be using a Type 27 flap disc to achieve this. Now, these discs feature durable zirconia alumina and a fiberglass backing. Now, that's going to help absorb vibration, improving operator comfort. And they have a good cut rate and provide a consistent finish. So let's change the wheels and we'll finish this up and really make this piece of metal nice and smooth. Okay, I've got my final disc on. This is the Type 27 flap disc. Let's lower the face shield and make this thing really shine. Well, I'll tell you what, this thing, it looks like a brand new piece of metal. And as you can see, the Norton Metal line provides a variety of abrasive solutions to help you achieve good performance on smaller jobs, all at a low initial price. Well, that's going to do it for this edition of Tom's Toolbox. Remember, you always want to wear the appropriate PPE for whatever the job calls for. As you can see, pretty much head to toe, I made sure I was safe. You make sure you're safe, because that's priority number one. Number two, check out more videos. The website, mihowto.com. You'll find me there as your host, Tom Clark. Thanks so much for watching.